The next Swiss flam we're going to look at is one where we play only the first note on one hand. So that one looks this way. Or played with the other hand leading. Again, with this one, we can get some good speed going. So Swiss flams are great to practice. Definitely try these in the different ways that we tried, including trying this one in 4-4, which would look like this. Or, so doing this kind of switches around the timing in our heads, and it's great to practice.